Sleyes and Temes.
We heard them first.
Igig igu.
Distant thunder. Like a storm among the mountains. Iron beasts. Tearing through our land, bringing fire and destruction. Violence I couldn't understand. My father held me close and told me that the war would pass. But I could see the fear in his eyes, feel it in his chest. I knew then my life had changed. I hid from their war, hoping it would pass me by. But still, it found me. They faced the monsters that day. They smelled the smoke and burning oil, heard the roar of their guns. And the sounds still follow me, like ghosts beneath the sand. My world was changed forever. But the war touched many lives, and there are many stories to tell.